and he'll shoot two.
You know what? Very close to a three-point play right there.
Yeah, he almost got that one down. I mean, those are the kind of aggressive plays coaches love to see.
Detroit shooting their first free throws of the game.
The dunk.
Yeah, look, you'd like to take the lead on that possession, but at least he was able to tie the game up.
Rozier, the pass to Jefferson. And that misses. That would have put him up. Frazier kicks to Embiid. And comes to the basket. He was fouled, and he's going to the line for one more.
And he can time his passes so perfectly. Wow, what an assist.
2K server, he's getting man. His first free throw attempt lagging, man. Here.
Detroit trails by five. Rozier the pass to Muhammad. To the paint. And the basket by Rozier.
And really a good job spotting his teammate near the bucket and then just pinpoint passing for the finish.
Pass to Vaughn. Muhammad pulls it in.
I think he was surprised by how much space he had there and just rushed the shot a little bit.
Right side Jefferson. Shoots from 14. Jefferson missing again. Boston leading by three. Right wing. Pass to Vaughn. Back to Frazier. Nice ball movement by Boston. Off the pitch.
Good shot.
That's good on the jump shot. Vaughn's got the lead up to five now for Boston.
He's played an important role in their offense today, guys. Without him,
much better.
He may not be in the lead.
Now I could do some plays now like this. Ah.
Takes it up with both hands and rips it down.
And guys, this game won't be close for long if they keep giving up dunks like that.
No, it won't, G.A. You're
this
right.
Hot.
Glaring error defensively and letting him get all the way to the basket that time.
Well, it's only 2 points. I mean, it was flashy, no doubt. But still, it only counts for two. Two is all.
Now a timeout called by Detroit. And as the coaches go to the clipboard to outline their strategy during the timeout, the players getting a chance to rehydrate with some Gatorade. That's key to staying fresh all the way to the final whistle.
And, Kevin, it really is. And every one of these players knows it. They're all making sure to stay hydrated. It's impossible to play your A game if you're not getting enough to drink, especially towards the end of games when the physical toll of a long contest really starts to add up. Such a strong finisher on the fast break.
And Greg, I love the fact he's always in control, even though he's going at breakneck speed. He still maintains his body control.
Here's
good block. There you go.
This is the lead. Detroit trails by seven. Here's Rozier. And Jones sends it back. Beasley with a clean one. Releases from the wing and drills it. First timeout call here for Boston.
You know, obviously, you know, there's some things out there he does not like and wants to talk it over.
Well, Greg, you
play. 2K need to fix their server, man.
Envision yourself as a coach as well. So, you know, sometimes you need to make some adjustments.
Here's what Detroit's going with right now.
Yes, sir.
Perilantic comes in for Muhammad. And Spencer Dinwiddie subbed in for Rozier. Lock at six. No good from Grant. McAdoo dishes to Anderson. Out to the wing. Unloads. Offensive rebound. Dinwiddie kicks to Anderson. The pass to Dinwiddie. And he drops in the layup off the glass. Dinwiddie's got his first bucket in this one.
I mean, if the defender is going to play off like that, then you know what's going to happen. There are going to be points put on the board.
Thomas a screen.
Good one. Let's go. Pass out. There you go.
And stolen by McAdoo.
Wow, man.